In our story about Standard Baking Company in Portland, Maine, we ended up cutting a short sequence with more about the oven and the loader. It was just too much to see and learn around here.
Pretty typical of our morning crowds. We're selling a lot of breakfast pastries. Many of our breads have just come out of the ovens this morning. We'll be continuing to bake throughout the day.
In fact, over at the oven, Catherine is loading another kind of bread.
This is the rustica. And this, you want it flipped so the flour is on the top for a nice rustic looking bread. Gotta have to get the bread in the oven as fast as possible. Don't want to overproof it. Don't want it to deflate. And then we have a handle here, so we pull it. It lifts the spring. And then drops the bread onto the deck. And then we have to steam it so it gets that nice hard crust, that nice shine. So you get a beautiful bread.
At Standard, we also made an early morning time-lapse sequence at the front counter with our little GoPro camera looking down from the ceiling.
I enjoy working in the front of the store. We place all of the bread out. We get this table ready. I have to say, all of the customers that come in are generally pretty happy, and they're coming in to get delicious sweets. We do explain some of the things, although a lot of people know what they're coming in for, or they can just see that, you know, this looks too good to pass up.
The day goes by quickly.